challenge. Wonderwall completes the lineup. Who's next? They racing in the first leg of the Triple Crown. Royal Crusade bounced out of Stallgate number one really well. Right up there is Al Sakran, as expected, he's straight off to the lead. Then comes State Troop, who's in the mix as well, followed by Greek Fire. Puget Sound is against the rail in fifth, and Ideal Secret makes a length at the outside, followed by Monk's Hood. He's only five lengths off the leader in the black jacket and scarlet cap. Surcharge racing at the outside of Cash Time, and that one's also been joined by Silver God. They all midfield. Vaquero and Noble Secret are next best. Pietro Mascani and Majestic Mambo, they race together, and they're about 10 lengths off the leader, followed by Big Bear, and then comes Wonderwall, patiently ridden at the back of the field through the halfway stage in the Gauteng Guineas. First leg of the Triple Crown, it's Al Sakra in the lead by one length. Second place is Ideal Secret. Then comes State Trooper at the rail in third, just ahead of Royal Crusade and Greek Fire in the pinkers, and a share of fourth. Monk's Hood is in the open quickly. Then comes Puget Sound, surcharge towards the outside, followed by Silver God. Cash Time is out after those. Then comes Vaquero, Noble Secret, Majestic Mambo needs to get serious. 400 metres left to go. Ideal Secret in front, but look at Monk's Hood. Monk's Hood came forward and took over the lead with purpose. Second place is Royal Crusade. Then comes Ideal Secret, followed by Greek Fire, but Monk's Hood is toying with him in the Gauteng Guineas. He shot three lengths clear. Surcharge, Royal Crusade. Then comes Noble Secret, but what a performance. Monk's Hood has won it by six. It's a demolition job. Second goes to Surcharge. Then came Royal Crusade and Noble Secret. What a win. He's come back to Johannesburg. Has Monk's Hood all the way from KZN, and Anthony Delpech and Alistair Gordon team up, and they've done it in the Gauteng Guineas. He was toying with him. 400 metres out, he burst away. What a good horse. If you thought the Dingons was perhaps a flash in the pan, think again. This is the real Monk's Hood. My word. And we all think the three-year-old cropper out of the top draw, it's one of the best crops we've seen, etc., etc. Over a mile. Is there any